Okay, what's up, guys? We're off to Diamond City in this episode. I picked up Codsworth, and I've got a mod that lets us keep dog meat and a companion. So, we can have both. I figured I might as well since I'm here. Okay, we're gonna go and do this little encounter at this thing right here, where I am going to quick save. Why do people call him, man? If you guys keep calling me Scaver. Nice.
Still in one piece.
Thank you very much. I'll take all this. Thank you very much. Oh, nice, leveled up. Okay, so, let's do that. I don't know why I still have this. giant minigun, but apparently I do. Forgot to put that away. Okay, well, I got one persuasion attempt out of that. It's good enough. My charisma's not incredibly high, so. All right, I'm gonna try to go to the right of Corvega. This is a mod house right here. Okay. Shit. Oh, please don't get involved, guy. All right. It's not like how this guy's just chilling here. See what you got. Nothing really worthwhile. Okay. But I will save this and this. Keep that. Let's quick save again. All right, here we go. Okay. Give me the dog meats. That sounds gross. Oh, nice.
Heads up. Can I be of service? Go check that out.
Oh no, you can't do that, huh? I really don't want to do this, but it seems like for me to get into this, I have no choice. All right, let's quick save. Radios. 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 RADIOS now. Okay, it's not DI. Great. RA. So it's AS. Okay, now we need to find these. Come on, give me something. No? Yes. Dead removed. Not really what I would like. Dead removed. Come on, give me this. Excuse me. Oh, here's one. Okay. So it wasn't layers, and it's AS. Layers had a likeness of two radios. Oh, I can't go up. Oh, I Layers was denied. And then one of these, yeah, ending was likeness of zero, which cut that out. And then layers had a likeness of two, so A and S. A and S, A and S, A and S, A and S. I don't see it. Okay, so we're just gonna load back up. 'Cause I'm getting this. Determined to get this. I just wasted a level. to do this. So, IMMUNE. IMMUNE. IMMM. So, this isn't it. Here, I'm actually gonna. Let me write this down. Okay, immune is zero. Families, no. This was just a bad start. I just, like, there's hardly anything that meets with that, so we need to find something that's got a better. Let's do this. Faulty? F-A, F-A. C-I, I, F-A. F-A. Okay. Let's do faulty. Faulty has a likeness of two. F-A-U-L-T-Y. So that could be the Y. B-A-R-E-L-Y. Okay, has a likeness of five. Rarely. Got it. Let us fast travel to Sanctuary. Hopefully I can fast travel to something close to this. I wonder what model this is. It's probably 45, considering what level I am. Since I found it, I might as well take it. It's an extra frame, which is like 4,000 caps. 4,500, something like that. I don't know. Quite a bit. Yeah, I'm still looking for food for you guys. Yeah. Give me. That's not even a full suit. It's missing legs and an arm, so. Okay. Let us. We'll go here. We'll do this. We'll quick save and continue on. Oh, it's nighttime. We've already done three things. the diner. Skillzerks and the thing, and now this power armor. So we're actually coming up pretty good. Barely and rarely. Likeness of five. I think that's the first time I've ever seen a likeness that big. Okay, let's head south. And quick save. Oh yeah, and the dogs. What'd you find, buddy? Where'd you go? What's up? I missed something inside? Oh. I did. Good stuff, buddy. Good stuff. Thank you. Wasn't much, but it's appreciated. Okay, yeah, that wasn't too bad. Alright, let's see if there's anything else here that's worth finding before we continue on. Oh, well, maybe. Some 9mm. Okay. Off we go. Into the night. Nice. So we got a rad stag. Oh. Man, my bad. Just kind of wandered up on you. I didn't even know what you were, and then you. Holy crap. Okay. This looks horribly terrifying. Uh-oh. Oh, shit is going down. Oh, please make it. Nice. All right, I'm gonna quick save it again. Holy shit. Oh, that's why. That's really bad. Oh shit. Okay. Let's what is it, Rataway? Yeah. Let's do that and let's Oh shit, he's down. Oh, that was crazy. Okay, there's one more. Ah, shit. Oh, shit. Oops. Did you guys get him? Oh, you got him. Where is his body? Okay, well. cedar baseball bat. Why not? Oh, okay. Combat's died down. Dude, that was crazy what we just walked up on. Alright, well, I've been getting all kinds of rads anyway, so. Ooh, okay, so. Let's quick save. Alright, here we go again. Escort. Zero. EC. RIPPER. Okay, hang on. Oh, it's got a word in it, so that's not gonna work. Okay, that's fine. Dud removed. Give me a tries reset. I just guessed. I'm actually just gonna leave this alone. I really don't feel like going at it again. Oh crap. Oh Jesus. Come on, guys. This whole place is just a long gamma gun, huh? Did they already trip this? Looks like they did. It's unfortunate. Oh, do you hear? There's still other kinds of crazy stuff going on. Alright. Let's get out of here. Let's continue on south. I'm gonna try to avoid all that noise. Oh, okay. Now this place. Yeah, this place is safe. Oh, thank you. Can we?
That's pretty ingenious. I bet you can work around the clock.
Of course not. You see, there are two kinds of robots here. The worker drones carry out labor and maintenance. We supervisors, that is my
spot.
We are capable of complex.
Obviously.
Okay. Okay, yeah. talk about the water. Oh, I should have said something about a reward. Oh well. Oh. Well, oops. Shit. I didn't actually mean to do that. Did a lot of damage, though. Holy Christ. Okay, not that far. I guess I did so much damage that they didn't want to try and be friendly with me. It's like, hey, whoa, my bad mistake. Like, itchy trigger finger. Alright, so let's... That's ingenious. Genius is right. Right. Awful. Okay, here we go. Oh, I guess it doesn't. Didn't matter. Alright, I need this stuff. Corn. Give me corn. Carrot. Okay. That's good. Those are the things I want. We'll save again. I feel maybe there's something here. One of these is going to have some baddie in it. No? Huh. I'm going to be honest, I didn't see it coming. Let's explore this. Okay. Excuse me, guys. Let's... Definitely... I just want to check out this bridge for some reason. I think we should go up and over the bridge. And before I do, I'm gonna... Fashionable glasses. Let's go up over here. Quick save again. Ooh, almost walked over the edge. Alright, got the alpha. Okay, so before we get into this, let's inventory and aid and let's... Jesus. Do another rat away with some stim pack. Alright, that's who I really want to hit, is this guy. Okay, hang on. 'Cause damn. Well, no, he doesn't. Damn, though, he's tough. Let's go loot this alpha dog. Did I discover this yet? Whatever this is? Oh, this is the brewery. Nice. Oh, there's more, huh? Let's quick save before we engage on these guys. Uh-oh. Where is he? Holy crap. Okay, let's do I have anything? Let's eat those. And that. Holy crap. Oh, that's really weird. Why is everything going so strangely fast? That's kind of freaking me out. That's north, that's east, that's south. Okay, I'm on the right side now. We need to be going this way. Oh, we may not make it to Diamond City. Not on this episode. With all this little stuff we keep encountering. This is a friendly place, maybe? Yeah, this is friendly. Okay, discovered it. I'm out. Oh man, everything looks so much better with the green, though. Go a little bit this way. Okay. Gourd, gourd planter. Hey. Name's Naya. If you want some advice, some gear, just someone to talk to, I'm your girl. Just five cap
session.
Oh.
Special too on my personal survival guide. It's got everything you need to make it out here in the Commonwealth.
What are you offering exactly?
Better to ask what I'm not offering.
Huh.
Because I do it all. But if you want what's on the main menu, that'd be my Commonwealth survival guide. A must have for any would-be adventurer. If you can't afford that, I sell bits of advice for 5 caps apiece. Limits 1 per day though. I also buy, sell, and trade. So whether
okay. First let's barter. Take both of those. Well, that's all you can do, huh? Whoa, 73, 44. All right.
Got some real good advice today, if you're interested.
Yeah, let's see what that advice is. Oh, all right.
I always appreciate good advice. Here.
Good on you.
That's it, huh? She doesn't have my money. I'm a little disappointed. There's 500 caps down the drain. Oh well, I guess she'll learn. Okay. I hear it. Let's go see what's going on. Probably stuff I can't really, I can't get involved with, shouldn't get involved with. This is what needs to go. Okay. Cool, quick save. Okay, level up. I need to keep going south, so I need to go through here. Can I jump? Nice. Oh. Oh, it is a crazy wasteland. With these mods I have, are just spawning in all kinds of stuff. All Alright, I'm gonna try and go around that. I love it. All right, let's save, because that was totally worth. Super mutant feeble. Okay, no, thank you. Okay, a machete. Fantastic. Thanks there, guy. First legendary, and he gives me that. So, oh well. I do think this is a good way to end it, though, with that legendary, and I killed Feeble up there. So I'm going to go loot him, and then we're going to save it and call it an episode, because we're just all over the place. Can I not? I can't loot him, can I? How unfortunate. I'm getting all kinds of stuff. I don't even know what any of this is. Oh, well, had to do that. Okay, well, I guess we'll just leave Feeble out of it. So, all right, I'll catch you guys in the next one. We'll quick save and later.